Yep.
This is how I spend my Saturday. Big pot, big glass, big honey, dripping out the spoon.
See that? Look at that. Look at that.
Big frying grease. It's finished. What's this? It couldn't be. What? I shit you not. In approximately 50 seconds, I'ma have one of the best damn pancakes known to, waffles. That's right, baby, waffles. Known to man. Christel is like, I don't want to go out and have expensive ass chicken and waffles. And I was like, fuck that. A 4-pack of thighs, or 5-pack of thighs, only costs like $3 at Lucky's. You know? And the Goodwill had this perfectly functioning waffle iron for $7.99. Can't see because of the smoke. The steam. Because it's working so well. So clean, so mean. There you go. $7.99. Now what happened? When you take basic ingenuity and cost-effective resources, you get greatness. Check.